The GBI says they've arrested and charged an off-duty Taliaferro County deputy. Officials say 29-year-old Joshua Wilson is facing home invasion, aggravated assault, and other charges. Greene County deputies say this started last Thursday morning when they responded to a domestic dispute in Greensboro. The investigation accuses Wilson of going into a home and getting in a fight with the people inside. He turned himself in later. We have a full statement from the Taliaferro County Sheriff on WRDW.com.